ज्ञानम परमं ध्येयम्, नॉलेज इज सुप्रीम।
हेलो, माय नेम इज अनिंद्या दत्त। I am Professor of Chemistry in Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. This course is about molecular spectroscopy. This is a course that we teach under the name of CH442 in our department. The participants in this course for us are students in third year of our four-year Bachelor of Science program and those of first year in our two-year Master of Science program. This course would be appropriate for students of MSc or of PhD. We require a working knowledge of quantum chemistry before one can study this course. So what we do in this course is that we don't try to understand how to interpret spectra. Rather, we focus on understanding how spectroscopy actually works. To do that, we first start with the experimental aspect, with the discussion of frequency domain and time domain spectroscopy, then move on to time-dependent perturbation theory, which tells us which transitions take place and which transitions don't. Building on this understanding, we discuss the vibrational, rotational, and electronic spectroscopy of diatomic molecules. Then we take a small holiday from spectroscopy and discuss very basics of symmetry, which is a prerequisite for continuing our discussion to polyatomic molecules. After that, we discuss vibrational and electronic spectroscopy of polyatomic molecules. And finally, we talk about NMR spectroscopy, where we discuss pulse sequences, how NMR spectra are recorded in the first place, and the quantum mechanics of NMR. I hope you will benefit from participating in this course, and I hope that you will get to understand aspects of spectroscopy which perhaps have not been covered in your classes earlier. Thank you.